time for a first play of an old game that most people have played, but he hasn't.
No.
Ever.
Not very familiar with this series. Only heard of Battle 1 and 2 in the past, but never played this one.
It's Mega Man 2 on the NES, played on the Wii U, Virtual Console.
With the absolutely amazing SNES pad for the Wii Touch Edition. And here we go.
You want Metal Man first, I think.
We're using stuff like that all the time. Sort of like the idea of getting the Mega Man games, but never played for it. The first one I played was Mega Man 10.
Mega Man 9.
Oh my god, was that difficult.
I don't need that. You say me. Yeah, this works.
Alright, so I can't go over the top of it. He's not very well. Oh my god, that was too close. It's true first play, because I haven't got a clue what I'm doing.
You get a feel for it.
How am I running at something again?
There's only two guns. You were running because it was pointing you forward.
The other way.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, so shoot you forwards.
I see.
Die, drill those. I'm probably like the 200th person to come up to that comment.
Yeah.
And then think I was the first person to make it. But they do look like that, I'm afraid. You know,
it's kind of like long acorns. Who hasn't actually wanted to try this in the NES?
Who hasn't actually tried to do that in the NES?
Oh, idiot! We forgot. We got back faster. Jump, obviously. Nice key faction, so fucking go away!
Yeah, jump's unfortunate basically to how you press it.
Oh, all of a sudden I'm going all Italian.
Yeah, it's a me! It's a me, Mega Man!
I suppose it's going to gear me up from Mighty Hero 9 or
whatever. Mighty Number 9!
Mighty Number 9!
Well, you haven't waited to kill anyone yet, so it must be better than mine was for you.
Yes. It's true. I mean, it's just like the first jump in that game was enough to... Oh.
Just take your time. Take your time. Watch your patterns. There's no time limit, I don't think, on this one. So.
Yeah, I think you're not there.
I think you need the special boost thing to get up there, like the dog thing. Press start. Go to E. Press that. Oh, wait, there's a dog thing. It fills your health up. Yeah, I don't think you just use it up. Oh, well, never mind. There's a. That must have been what a tank was you picked up earlier.
Right, so go back and go for a power up. Power up. I've got the Lurgy. It's coming on, so...
Tell them again. Yep.
Yeah. Could have a quick go.
You gotta get to the boss, didn't you? Yeah. Get the energy thing. Yeah, you get like a dog power up thing, which can like sort of lift you up in the air.
Okay,
Do that. Do it, do it, do it. And again.
Oh, there's life then.
Yeah.
Doesn't count as a thing.
Yeah, the blue ones are energy for your weapons. You don't use up any energy when you're using the suit and use it at the moment. You get different suits when you beat different bosses.
Alright.
Patience! What do you reckon?
Yeah, enjoying it so far. But it's literally like, why didn't I play this back in the day?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's start, you know, I've just got the energy
potion. Yeah, yeah. Potion. That's what it kind of is, it's a power up thing, you can feel it. But you will actually do this level without doing that.
Oh my
times.
God.
You've done that every single time so far. But...
I did notice that when you stop there sometimes, it seems a bit slidey.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless you're in the metal boots.
It does have a little bit of a slide on it. It's like a tiny bit of momentum when you're moving. Not much, but it's a tiny bit.
I'm still waiting for this, like, red toe button, maybe?
What's that?
Figure out how to do this jump.
Oh, you can't do it until you have to get the power up and then come back to this level later.
Alright, so where the hell do I go then?
Keep going. Just going straight. That's, What you do is you drop down. You drop down where the thing is. You just drop down.
I thought that was death. Oh.
You keep going.
Just jump down.
Yeah, just go straight and you go straight down there. I suppose we'll see the spikes in that far left corner.
Ah, no, that's not
good. Left, no. Yeah, you can't charge it up on this game.
Ah,
that's not fair, is it? Oh no, that enemy spawn.
Oh right, you can kill it.
Yeah.
Why not shoot in the first place?
Oh, get that. There we go. Do we use your energy?
That would make sense, wouldn't it? I ain't taking any risks.
Go bend the head.
A lot on the NES, but the problem is when I played the NES when I was younger, it was like a football game, Striker, Mario. It was never ever anything like this.
Yeah.
The quests I've got was like a, I said it, Wrath of the Black Manta.
Looked like you didn't even do it,
did
you?
Oh, so run through them.
Boss! Metal Man!
Boss Ness.
Boss. Are the people going to die? Yep, are the people going to die? Yay, but. Getting the patterns now, yeah. A bit. And that's the only satisfaction you can get from these kind of games. You can't get it from a normal game.
Get equipped with Metal Blade. Thing is, he looks like some of those little, like his face looks like those really horrible evil babies that they used to give to their children in the olden days.
Yeah, it kind of looks like a horror Teletubby as well, doesn't it? Especially the green and stuff. It looks very sort of,
Yeah, so it's a basic, then you go back here.
And you go to like Flashman or something next.
So we'll go Flashman and we'll do one quick go Flashman.
You can try your new armour.
It's pretty cool. Haven't got to stay on the colour, do I?
No. If you press start, you can change. Go next. There you go.
In.
Yep. But it uses up power.
Oh, so you're off the screen, bastards. That's a fun.
Try shooting the moon gun. Here we go to next. Pete. Nope. I see, there's a little loop you go through.
That's just
go back, can't we?
Back up, yeah.
Yeah.
How the hell do you avoid these fucking bullets?
Oh no! Did you have to jump on its light or something, or not light?
I'm thinking that it should be whisked down,
yeah.
I haven't got any pills. No! I'm going to die! And there I go.
One more?
Yeah.
I mean, it's out on Mega Drive, but it's so expensive on Mega Drive.
The Wily Wars, I want. Come on, Danny, you know you don't want it anymore. You don't like it. I've been softened because of today's game, that's the problem. He hasn't got ninja ball jump, why not? Oh, hang on, that's not tricky. Go back!
Ooh, you have 20 seconds to comply.
20 seconds to get the hell out of there.
Oh, that was cheap. That was cheap.
But yes, I'm impressed. I like nostalgia. Should have played it back in the day, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's one of those games that's kind of like a classic. It's still kind of timeless because it's still very playable now.
Yeah, I mean, there was still an element of slight difficulty, but it was old style difficulty. It wasn't Mega Man 9, you're just going to die.
Yes.
You're not going to make this jump.
Mega Man 9 is just not the game to start playing Mega Man for. That game was designed for experts who kind of played all these games.
Which is where I started. No, it's not good.
Yeah, you were just like, every time I ever mentioned Mega Man after he played 9, he was like, Fuck Mega Man! Yeah, so
Mega Man with a drill, though.
Yes, thought we'd kind of like stick this on and see if we could change up his ideas, and I think we have.
Yes, makes me want some Wily Wars even more. But yeah, I'm impressed, I'm happy, I think it's really, really good. It's like playing something totally new again, but at the same time, I've gone around a friend's house in the old days playing their game. Like I said, I play football games. I played tennis games, played bubble, but we never played any games like this. And my friend that had one, Bill, never had games like this. And playing it, this is just really, really cool. So I'm happy. I will definitely get this in the sale if it ever pops up.
Yeah, yeah. Because so, the price on the NES is still pretty high, so it's,
yeah, Alex had it in a little while ago, didn't he?
Yeah.
Box
yeah.
without menu, I think it did sort of £30, I think it was, yeah. but I can't remember. Okay, I could be wrong. But yeah, really impressed. I'm like the Mega Man X is on the SNES, which is now just like £100.
Yes, yes.
Crazy.
Really good games, though. Yeah. Really good games. But
yeah.
There's something about these that I don't know. I used to prefer the Mega Man X ones like loads more.
Mm.
Now I kind of lean towards more of these because I haven't really played them that much.
Yeah.
So I try and sort of sit here and just play them through and, you know.
I kind of like to, I like the idea of perhaps doing that with some of them. I mean, obviously there's so many of them. There's loads and loads of different ones. But I kind of like the idea of doing that for anything Mighty No. 9 CPU series.
Yeah, totally.
The most I played in Mega Man was I played X3 on the Saturn, and that was... It's just different. I sort of
the biggest problem that there. Was technically a SNES port with like Saturn-y-ness to it, you know, so it was pretty much a...
Yeah. But yeah, so but I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Moving on, it's...
Enjoyable, much greatness.
Awesome sauce, even. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's always appreciated.
Yeah.
So, till next time, take care. Have a good one.
Yeah. Keep it real, guys. Yeah, gangster. I've watched Chappie. It's fucking excellent. Watch it.